guys, this is High Edition back with another video, and today in this video we're going to check out two smartphones. One is the Samsung Galaxy C9 Pro, and another is the Vivo V5 Plus. So Vivo V5 Plus comes at a price of 26,900, which is 27,000 rupees approx, and the Samsung Galaxy comes at a price of 26,600 rupees, which is almost price of 37,000 rupees. So in the both of the smartphones, we have a gap of 10,000 rupees. So on paper, Samsung Galaxy C9 Pro performs better than the Vivo V5 Plus. So now let me tell you which of the devices for you. So first check out the Samsung Galaxy C9 Pro. The Samsung Galaxy C9 Pro is a great device. It's quite slim and is very robustly built. It's actually built pretty well. It's a very robust phone and can easily last you for around much many days as if you plan to use this phone for long term usage. So this is a 6-inch smartphone and great for entertainment and gaming purposes. The best feature about this phone I thought was the always on display. You can see that the display is always on. It doesn't take much battery on that. So that was pretty great on that. But the one thing I didn't like was the fingerprint scanner. You can see that it doesn't detect fingerprint scanner. So my palms are generally a bit sweaty, so it doesn't detect sweaty palms at all. So that's a con that I feel that I don't like about this smartphone. If you guys have some of you guys have sweaty palms, I will surely not recommend this phone to you. But if you guys have dry hands and you don't sweat a lot and you want a Samsung phone that performs great with and has a great specification, so you can go with this phone. So now let me show you on the specifications. Before that, I can tell you this phone is running on Grace UI, which is Samsung TouchWiz new UI, and this is by far the most smoothest TouchWiz I've used. So kudos to Samsung on that they made a great TouchWiz UI on this. And you see that everything is pretty smooth, buttery smooth, and everything. So now let me show you the AnTuTu benchmark scores. So in the AnTuTu benchmark scores, you can see that this device scores 84,405 score, and if you see the info, we have the Samsung Galaxy C9 Pro return. It runs on Android 6.0 Marshmallow, Qualcomm Snapdragon 6653, Adreno 510 GPU, 1080p display. Both the cameras are 16 megapixel. It's a 64GB storage, and it comes with Android 6.0 Marshmallow. And we have lots and lots of sensors that Samsung has put for you. You have great gaming experience on this. So if you see, I have installed few games such as the Flight Pilot, Riptide GP, Asphalt 8, Smash It, and these all games I played with it. So on the gaming part of it, the performance pretty great, performs pretty nice in gaming. And also the battery life is quite stellar. It's 4100 mAh and easily you can last up to 1 day on medium, light to medium usages. Also this device is made for the entertainment purposes as it's a 6-inch device, super AMOLED display. Even the build quality is quite robust on this. So if you're planning to buy a Samsung device, and if you're keen on buying a Samsung device, and you want a big screen display, and if you have a budget of 35,000 rupees, you should surely go with the Samsung C9 Pro. It has great cameras, it has great audio speakers, it has great cameras, and also the pricing is 36,000 rupees, so you can go with that. So now here in this hand, we have the Vivo V5 Plus, so this device is around 27,000 rupees. You can see that it easily detects my wet fingers, so that's the thing I like most about the Vivo V5 Plus, it can easily detect my wet fingers. So the UI, you can see this UI almost looks like a copy of the iOS, but I like this UI very much because it's pretty buttery smooth and doesn't stutter at all. So let me open the AnTuTu benchmark and show you the scores. So here in this AnTuTu benchmark, you can see that it scores 62,000. So it's on higher score as it's generally priced higher than the device. It's 37,000 rupees. Samsung offers me a more higher performance than this device. If you want a device for more gaming and great media consumption, you should go with the device. If you are concerned about more selfie and stuff, then you can get this device. You can see that we have front selfie flash and all. So if you go to info, you can see that it's a Vivo return, Android 6.0 Marshmallow version, 625, 1080p display, 16 megapixel camera, the 64GB storage, 4GB of RAM. So this 16 megapixel camera is capable of shooting 4K video, but in Samsung sensor is also capable of shooting 4K video, but Samsung is limited to 1080p video. So in the sensor, you can see that we have also lots and lots of sensors. So overall, even this phone is quite good. So which one should you buy? If you're a kind of person who likes to watch a lot of videos, listen a lot of music and play a lot, this phone is for you. Samsung Galaxy C9 is for you. It's a great phone. It's pretty slim and it's very compact. So it looks pretty premium. It's very robust in the design. On the other end, if you want a phone with good performance and medium to gaming with good audio quality and great selfie camera, then you should go with this phone. Guys, that was a quick comparison of the Vivo V5 Plus and the Samsung C9 Pro. Links to purchase both of the devices in the description, so you can go and buy there.
So guys, I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and comment on the video. Also, subscribe to our channel, that is Unbox Review Repeat. Check out our blog, which is www.thetrendyblog.net. Check out our social media profiles on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. The links to all will be in the description. If you are purchasing another device, use our link in the description. That helps a lot. So guys, this is I Hari Krishnan signing off. We'll catch you guys soon. My next one. Till then, peace out.